Something that I've been grateful about during this quarantine is that I've had a great opportunity to reconnect with and spend more time with my family.
So, over this quarantine, my family and me have been doing more activities together, such as board game nights and just watching movies together, because we can't really go anywhere, so we've just been spending more time together, and it's actually been helpful. We talk to each other more, and yeah.
Okay, so for this quarantine, I'm really thankful for music, because music has kept me sane whenever I can't have human interaction, so yeah.
One thing I am grateful for during this quarantine is my little brother, because he and I have been able to hang out a lot during this, and thanks to him, I don't really have to spend all my time by myself, and he turns out to be a pretty cool dude.
During quarantine, the thing I'm most grateful for is all communication apps I have that allow me to actually talk to my friends and communicate with them, as back in the 1918, they didn't really have that, so I'm kind of grateful I actually get to be born, you know, in the time where technology is awesome and we can actually, like, talk to each other and not have to fully isolate ourselves.
And during this quarantine, I am so grateful for the time that I've been able to spend with my family and also focusing on new ways to create a healthier lifestyle, such as exercising more, eating healthy, and then also brain exercises such as puzzles.
I'm grateful for my friends and family.
I'm grateful for my amazing friends and family.
I'm grateful that I can sleep in as much as I want.
I'm very grateful for YouTube.
During this quarantine, I'm thankful for the time I've got to spend with my siblings before we all go off to college next year and trying out this shaggy haircut.
I'm grateful for my teachers who have gone above and beyond to keep us prepared and keep us smiling. From review packets to 80s rock videos, they have definitely been a source of hope in this time period.
This is Jackie Carroll, Lee Kinnebrew, and Arya Raju, reporting for the Love Goy News Network.